Feels like you guys have heard this song before. Wait, what's this situation right here? What do you mean you don't know? You're the fucking part of it, right? Like, of course you know what's going on. Hey, look at me, all of you, look at me. Shut up, look at me. Are you having a good time tonight? Are you guys having a good time tonight? So here's the deal, y'all getting along, somebody just kind of move like 5 feet over and then we continue with the show in a peaceful way. Nobody has to get kicked out. We don't want to do that. What's up? These guys don't like you there? Are they bullying you? Because you can move down a little bit. It's fine. Or stop bullying this guy. Or stop being a bitch to them. Whatever it is, resolve it. Yeah. Yeah. Trying to have a good time. You guys drinking tonight? Anybody drinking tonight? I was a bartender for 6 years in New York City. Make sure you tip in your bartender as well tonight. They're working really hard for you. Also, we haven't had to use them yet, but these fine gentlemen standing around, I hope there's somebody, yeah, there's one right there. Make sure that you treat them with respect too. If they tell you to do something, just do it. We wanna have a good night. Let's give it up for security tonight. They're working very hard. Keeping us all safe and happy. It's a thankless job. Everybody's like, oh, fuck a bouncer, fuck security. No, they're here for you. Security. Let's give it up for everybody in the goddamn building. You guys ever have like anxiety or self-doubt? Of course you do. Because you're human. So this song is all about, you know, fucking hating yourself, which it's okay. Sometimes it's like you fucking hate yourself. It's okay. Vibe with me on this shit. Let's go.
Everything that's ever brought me down. I
to Brooklyn. Shout out to Nashville. Shout out to John Harvey. Shout out to all of you motherfuckers in this room. Shout out to Kylie, our favorite. Shout out to our animals, our pets, our loved ones. It's the family. This is MCID.